Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. In the previous lecture, I have shown how to calculate water issue index and how to extract river or surface water bodies using water issue index. Here you can see this is a single river I have extracted from this Lancet image. Here the water features, you can see here, uncheck it. This is surface water bodies and this is single river. You can extract any river. Not only this, you can extract this river also. Just clicking the select this select features tool and check it. Select anyone. Like I want to select this river, just select it. And in this way, you can select all of this river. Then you can easily extract the surface water body or any river bodies. Here you can see this is a single river. So now in this tutorial, I'm going to explain what is NDWI and what is MNWI, how to calculate in ArcGIS from Landsat image, and also I'll try to explain some theory behind of it. You can find this paper published in Aquatic Forsythia. It is open access journal. You can easily download it. So here you can find NDWI, first time proposed normalized difference water index, or NDWI, by McPhitters in 1996. They have used two bands, green band and near infrared band. Formula is green minus near infrared divided by green plus near infrared. So in case of Landsat 4, Landsat 5, that's the thematic mapper, green band or band 4. Wavelength of thematic mapper band 4, 0.76 to 0.90. But in case of NDWI, there is a problem with build-up area noise. You can see here, they have explained. However, application of NDWI in water region with a built-up land background does not achieve its goal as expected. That means built-up area shows positive value. In case of NDWI, positive value means water bodies. But in case of built-up area or in case of land noise area, it shows the positive value. That's why Shu, this is the original paper of Shu, modification normalized difference water index to enhance open water features in remotely sensed imagery. Shu in 2007 have published this paper and for modification NDWI image, and he used mid near infrared band instead of near infrared band. So this is the difference in case of NDWI, green minus near infrared. But in case of modified normalized difference water index, green minus mid infrared. So mid infrared in thematic mapper band 5, that's mean Landsat 4 and 5, band 5. Band 5 mean what? Band 5 mean wavelength 1.55 to 1.75. But in case of Landsat 8, you can see here Landsat 4, 5 thematic mapper. So band 2 here, green band 0.52 to 0.60. And band 4, 0.76 to 0.90, it is for Landsat 4 and 5 thematic mapper. But in case of Landsat 8, see, band 3, wavelength 0.53 to 0.59, and near infrared 0.85 to 0.88. There is no mid infrared band here, but it is a mid infrared SWIR1, that's been short wave infrared 1, wavelength 1.57 to 1.65. In case of Landsat 4 and 5, it was 1.55 to 1.75. That's a little bit difference. So let's move ahead to ArcGIS, how to calculate NDWI and MNWI. Let's read it carefully before doing in ArcGIS. It is very easy in ArcGIS, but theory is most important. Why you use normalized difference water index or modified normalized difference index. So here the ArcGIS, you can find here band 3, this is Landsat 8 band, band 4, band 5, and band 6. See this one, I need band 3 and 5 for normalized difference water index. But in case of modified normalized difference index, I will use band 3 and band 6. So I need 3 band, 3, 5, 6. So here, band 3, band 5, and band 6. Open your Arc Toolbox, You can find this one. And in the arc toolbox, you know, in the special analysis tool, then map algebra, then raster calculator, and click it over here in raster calculator. It is very easy. Okay, just take float. Okay, then green band, band 3, minus near infinite band, band 5, divided by, again take float, green band plus band 5, near infinite band. Sense the output here, nwi.tif, save it. Check again, band 3 minus band 5, 3 mean green band, band 5 mean near infinite band, divided by band 3, green band plus near infinite band for NWI calculation. Just click it OK. OK, now see this is our NWI. OK, let's move ahead to again modified normalized difference water index. So here again take float, F mean float. Okay, green band minus now mid infrared, that's mean shortwave infrared in case of Landsat 8, divided by green band. Again take float and here the green band plus band 6 near infrared band. See this formula again, green minus shortwave infrared 1, green minus shortwave infrared 1. So it is modified, not normalize, M, modified normalized difference water index, save it and click it OK. So here the difference in the value, see, in case of NDWI, it shows highest value 0.092574. In case of modified normalized value, it shows higher than normalized difference water index 0.283743744. Just check it here and check this all. Okay, band 3 also. Right click, go to properties and here the symbology. Go to classification tool and classify into 2 for water body extraction. And go to classify here, it's 0. Positive value mean water body. So click it OK, change the color. Water body, okay, this water body, and give an another color, okay, apply and okay. Now see, this is river, modified normalized difference water index, and these all are surface water body, okay, uncheck it, again go to normalized difference water index, classify it, again same way, classify into 2 for water body extraction, classify, give 0 value, positive value mean water body, okay, for water, blue color, others, give any color, okay, now see, less water bodies and normalized difference water index, that's why should assume that in case of open water features, normalized difference water index cannot detect, but in case of modified normalized water index, it detects the open water bodies. Now see water ratio index, compare with water ratio index. Okay, it's water ratio index. This is a water bodies, a blue color, and this is a NDWI. It shows very less number of water bodies. But in case of modified normalized difference water index, it shows more than water ratio index also. This one. Now, if you want to extract any river or only these features, then you can do it very easily. Just here the 2 features. So, go to your special analysis tool and reclassify it. Okay. Reclassify NDWI 1 and 2. Save it. NDWI reclass. To mean water body. Okay. Again, go to Reclassify. Modified normalized water index to mean water body. Reclass. This one. Save it. Click it OK. Now go to again Arc Toolbox. At the raster to polygon in the conversation tool. Right click over here. Go to Bash. And select it here, MNWI reclass and NDWI reclass 1 and 2. Change this output polygon features here, right click and change this part here, MNWI, it is for NDWI 2. Save it and again right click here, just fill it. Change this part only. Here, only name, you can see MNWI, so we have to name it MNWI, it's okay, features 2, here the 2 means simplify polygon, so here right click and just uncheck it, that's been false, you can write here false, okay, and just write over here, fill it, now both are false, now here field, its value, default is value, selected value. Open, just click it OK and it is working. It will take time. In this way you can convert multiple files in one time. See this paper, they have used WRI. Already I have discussed how to calculate WRI in ArcGIS. Today I am discussing NDWI and MNWI, how to extract surface water bodies or any river also. Using this methodology, you can detect river course changes using multiple time series data. It's still working. I'll give link of this paper. Okay, it's done. So here you can find MNWI. In default, it's opening only one, but you have to add it this version, modified normalized index and normalized difference index features 2. This one. Okay, just add it over here. Now, right click, go to open attribute table, here the table features, you can see here one tab like select by attribute, this one, click it. Similar way, you have to click it here, git code, get unique value, here 0, 1 and 2, okay, you have to click it 2, 2 mean here water body. So just is equal to 2, okay, and apply. It shows only water bodies, all are water bodies, okay. So close it, right click, go to data and export data. In case of hydrological modeling, export output shape, change the name river NDWI, river extracted using NDWI method. Click it. Okay. Yes, I want to add it over here. Okay. So uncheck it. This is river. And here, modified normalized water features. Again, same way. Open attribute table. Here, select by attribute. Select git code. Get unique value. This one is equal to 2. 2 mean water body. Apply. This all are water bodies. Okay, again right click, go to data, export data, and you can change the name over here also, like export output, just change the name. It's water bodies. Water body, MNWI. Click it, okay. It is working. 132,000 features. Now, complete it. Do you want to export it? Yes, I want. Okay. Water bodies, surface water bodies. This is not river. Change the name. General water body. Water body. apply and okay. Okay, now see this one, water body by MNWI, water body by NDWI. Also, I have exported water body, this is surface water body using WRI, this one. Change the name. WRI, T method. It's open. Now, if you want to export any river, uncheck all first. Okay. This is a water body extracted by NDWI. If you want to export this river, suppose this river, just select this select features tool and click it over here. Now see, it is selected. Now again click here, here the data and export data. Now it is river. River by river NDWI. I'll show you comparison between all of this. No, say with same name, NDWI 2. Okay, it's only river. Okay, yes, this river, uncheck it. Uncheck it. And what about this MNWI? Okay, this is river. Click it. It selected the both river, this one and this one also. Okay, again right click, go to data and export data. River MNWI. Click it okay. Yes. Now compare all the method, like this one also here on river, this one. Check it over here. It's river by WRI. WRI. Okay, check it all. See this carefully. This one river generated by MNWI, first one. This one. Uncheck it, river NDWI, same features, see this one, same features, okay. Here river WRI, also same features. Here the difference between three methods, NDWI, MNDWI and WRI. Hope you enjoy this lecture. Please subscribe my channel.